Grip the bar slightly wider than shoulder width, which also you can measure if you put your thumb just at the edge of the knurling, or the rough part of the bar, and wrap your hand around. There should be a slight arch in your back throughout the entire movement. The bar should lower down to just about your sternum, and you should push up until your arms are all the way straight. Remember to take a breath in on the way down and an exhale as you push the bar up.